Firefighters in Italy had to improvise a pulley system to rescue a dog that had fallen into a dam. It happened in the Sicilian town of Caccamo. The dog was in danger of drowning if it was left where it was, so these crafty firefighters rigged a system of ropes to pull the dog up the 65-foot-tall wall to safety. Officials say the dog was wet and cold from having been in the water, but it was in otherwise good condition. Firefighters reportedly handed it over to the care of an animal shelter.